Ladies and gentlemen, 50. Welcome 50. Aboard this flight. The captain has turned on the fasten seatbelt sign. If you haven't already done so, please stow your carry-on luggage underneath the seat in front of you or in the overhead bin. Please take your seat and fasten your seatbelt. And also make sure your seat back and fold. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome aboard this flight. The captain has turned on the fasten seatbelt sign. If you haven't already done so, please stow your carry-on luggage underneath the seat in front of you or in the overhead bin. Please take your seat and fasten your seatbelt. And also make sure your seat back and folding trays are in their full upright position. If you are seated next to an emergency exit, please read carefully the special instructions card located by your seat. If you do not wish to perform the functions described in the event of an emergency, please ask the flight attendant to reseat you. At this time, we request that all mobile phones, pagers, radios, and remote-controlled toys to be turned off for the full duration of the flight, as these items might interfere with the navigational and communication equipment on this aircraft. We request that all other electronic devices to be turned off until we fly above 10,000 feet. We will notify you when it is safe to use such devices. We remind you that this is a non-smoking flight. Smoking is prohibited on the entire aircraft, including the lavatories. Tampering with, disabling, or destroying the lavatory smoke detectors is prohibited by law. If you have any questions about our flight today, please don't hesitate to ask one of our flight attendants. Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the captain and the entire flight crew, welcome aboard this flight.
When you were young and your heart was an open book, you used to say, live and let live. But if this ever-changing world in which we live in makes you say, live and let die. We'll be right back. an open book. You used to say, live and let live. But if this ever-changing world in which we live in makes you give in a cry, say, live and let die.
Gentlemen, the captain has turned off the fasten seatbelt sign as we have reached cruising altitude. You may now move around the cabin. However, we always recommend to keep your seatbelt fastened while you're seated. You may now turn on your... Ladies and gentlemen, the captain has turned off the fasten seatbelt sign as we have reached cruising altitude. You may now move around the cabin. However, we always recommend to keep your seatbelt fastened while you're seated. You may now turn on your electronic devices such as calculators, CD players, and laptop computers. In a few moments, the flight attendants will be passing around the cabin to offer you food and drinks. Ladies and gentlemen, the captain has turned off the fasten seatbelt sign as we have reached cruising altitude. Thank you.
my own devices. Many days fell away with nothing to show, and the walls kept tumbling down in the city. Live and let die.